Hello and welcome to episode 9 of Let's Play Civilization 6 Japan. We had concluded a war against the Sumerians. We were having trouble taking a redo because they have this frigate here just wrecking our range units. So we need to regroup and figure out what we want to do. But we did take their capital city, which we are now working on improving. So that's a good start. Our end goal is to take both Ur and Eridu as well. I don't know if they have any more cities, but I don't really care about them. Just these two. Then we'll have a large land empire here. I'm moving my settlers up here to build another city on here and to improve tiles here.
Spartiate!
Oh, I see the Greeks might settle down here too. Doing good. We should get Schrödinger, hopefully. I wonder if this settler is going to get taken by the barbarians.
Thank you.
are going to borrow the settler from the Greeks for our purposes. Builder is in danger too, I just realized. Yep. I'm dumb.
Economics is a subject that does not greatly...
I don't think I can build a city here, it's too close, so I gotta move this back. Okay. We'll figure something out. I might actually have to just settle for settling down here. Perfect.
Our dedication to the...
let's get a workshop going as well. Sure, I'll take the jade.
A great engineer has...
Okay. Steel attack boost. We're saving this great scientist for space projects later on. Come on, man. This builder is hard to catch.
Science owes more to the steam engine than the steam engine owes to science.
Okay, two coals. Oh, we already got it, so we should be good. Are we close on any other great peoples? No. We could try getting a great merchant. Replaceable parts. Okay, I'm getting bored chasing that thing around. I'm gonna go ahead and buy a cavalry.
Our military has learned a way of...
It is nationalism which...
Okay. Oh my god. They use the borders to their advantage. I can't attack because I'm not suzerain to Preslav. Okay. Oh, I could build a city right here at the edge. See that? can't attack the worker for some reason. I am a warmonger. You don't have to think about it. I'm gonna buy a trade route. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. I wanted to brush by it and then switch it back to Great Walls again.
We have furthered our agricultural.
Many of us take better care.
Sanitation. Let's do another spy here. Oh, I think there's a bug here where the screen is forcing itself to move up because I was using the controller. Let's fix that. Do here is buy this trading unit. Yeah, it doesn't want to cooperate. Eureka for flight. I could upgrade my rifles now to infantry, so let's do that. Thank you. Well, they did find out that we were spying on them, so that's not great. See if I can get it back from the, give him another luxury. Okay, we'll take the hit here. Oh, the two settlers that they captured are over there. Okay, I see. Yeah, I have fewer troops, but the ones I do have are high quality, so... That said, I wouldn't mind building more units. Okay, let's begin moving these guys back.
Is hell. Thank you.
I'm gonna delete one of these settlers.
No innovation in the past 200 years has done more to save lives and improve health than the sanitation revolution, triggered by the invention of the toilet.
Let's get another builder out. Maybe we'll get a great merchant soon. Thank you. Okay, I think this is a good time to end it. Thank you very much for watching. I will see you next time.